I want you to think big, not small. Don't get caught up in this discussion and debate about whether we cut education by 2% or 4%. Don't get caught up in that worldview. Get caught up in the idea that we can provide the best quality childcare, public education, college to all of our people, regardless of their income. Don't get caught up on the debate about whether we support the Affordable Care Act or whether we eliminate the Affordable Care Act. Get caught up in the fight to make health care a right for all of our people. Don't get caught up in the debate as to how much we should cut Social Security, demand that we expand Social Security. As I said earlier, we are not a poor country. We are the wealthiest country in the history of the world. And if we do not allow our opponents to divide us up by race or by our sexual orientation or by whether we're a man or a woman, whether we are born in this country or in Mexico, if we stand together, there is nothing that we cannot accomplish. Thank you all very much.